Hello and how are you all today? The question says, find a point on the curve y is equal to x minus 2 the whole square at which the tangent is parallel to the chord joining the points 2, 0 and 4, 4. Let's proceed with the solution. Now here we are given that y is equal to x minus 2 the whole square. Now, on differentiating, y with respect to x, we get dy by dx is equal to 2 into x minus 2 into derivative of x minus 2, which is 1. So it is equal to 2 bracket x minus 2. Now the two points are two zero and four four. Right? This is given to us in the question. Now, slope of the chord can be found out by subtracting y1 from y2 upon x1 from x2. So we have 4 minus 0 upon 4 minus 2. That is further equal to 4 upon 2, that is equal to 2. Now since the tangent is parallel to the chord, that means slope of tangent will be equal to the slope of the chord, that is 2. That means we have found out above dy by dx as 2 bracket x minus 2. So we have 2 bracket x minus 2 equal to 2. On solving, we have x minus 2 equal to 1, which means that the value of x is 3. When x is 3, the value of y is 3 minus 2 the whole square, that is equal to 1 square, that is equal to 1. So the point is comma 1. Right, so this is the required answer to the given question. Hope you understood the solution well and enjoyed it too. Have a nice day.